Hello, it's Krista, and back in the kingdom. So, getting time skip tokens today. The Encanto event has arrived, and you have Louisa, Maribel, Antonio, Bruno, and Isabella. So, let me see first off. Taking a moment to load. So, yeah, I can get a couple of these out real quick. Okay, so let's get into the events stuff. Oh, yeah, so there's Louisa, Isabella, and Antonio is 500 gems, and then Bruno and Mirabelle. And then here we have all of the event goals. So it's middle sister for Louisa, the casita, Isabella, the oldest sister, Isabella's room, seer is Bruno, and then sitting stands, digging through stuff, and then the second time. So first battleground, second battleground. Shifting sands is the first battleground. Time to wrap is the second battleground, and then welcome, not Camilo. Camilo. Okay. And then here's the bundles. So we do have the Antonio bundles. First one is the mega bundle, and it does include the concession stand and getting him up to level 3. The second one is this regular bundle to get him up to level 2, and then there is the parade bundle. But I do have enough gems, so I think for the parade, once I get this completed, I will most likely purchase the bundle for the parade via the gems. So let me get into the dialogue for this. Families can certainly be complicated, but when all of family members work together, they can achieve great things. Welcome, Louisa. Okay, so to get her in, I do need 5 of the common token and then 1 of each of her personal tokens. I do not have anybody going out for either of them. Then I need 100 of the common token. So, and then the event currency, 100 of the event currency, the common tokens. I'll show you that in a second. I'll come back to that. Goodness, these beasts are, well, actually, I have no idea what they are. What sort of magic is afoot now? Shoo away donkey corns. Okay, here's a donkey corn. And as you saw, that they allow for the common token as well as some event currency for that. So there are typically 5 of them. I think every, well, I'll see in a minute. Yeah, every 4 hours, 5 of them will happen. That's the only way to get the common token during the event, but other than that, as that get that one, and I'll see which one I can take off. There are a bunch of these here. Okay. I do have a lot of that. I'm gonna actually hold off a moment, and then we'll get the chests here. I got a lamp token and some magic and a silver chest. I have black flame candle, General Hux ears, and a soul relic. So that's good there. And then let's get all of the characters real quick. Oh, I guess Sir Hiss is able to. Look at that. Nice solid edges. Clean lines. Good clarity. Okay, I know it's just a block, but I'm not Elsa. Good looking rectangle thing is really the best I can do. Let's hope the dinner guests like their art simple. Quest complete, a chilly reception. Maybe if it was a pyramid, I think I could do a pyramid. You might have guessed, but Oaken and I didn't exactly get along the first time we met. So I'm thinking I should talk to him man to man. Get all our issues out there and really forge a close personal friend-ish. Okay, who am I kidding? His store's the only one that carries the pittons I like, and he won't even let me in. Seriously, I just want to be able to buy things without him lobbing me into a snowbank. That's not too much to ask, is it? And Kristoff, okay. Go do that dialogue. I guess I do have some happiness that I need to... Oh. Want to do some stuff. So. Okay. So I got him ready. But... Yeah, so... As I said, the donkey is for Louisa. And then... And then, yeah, so I think I want to do a couple different things today. I'll be back in a little bit. Okay, so I'm gonna try to get Antonio in the kingdom, so I will be back again. Okay, so I do have his tokens, and then here is Antonio coming into the kingdom. Let's get a couple of these. SFIT! SFIT! Who's the team that totes legit? Go... Kaiju! What'd you think? Mind-blowing, right? Ooh, and I got backup in case you pronounce the school differently, too. SFIT! Disregard that, referee. Go Kaiju! Yeah, I still got to sell the school's athletic department on that one. It's a work in progress. Quest complete. We've got spirit. Trust me, when it comes to giant lizard-based sports poetry, there are no bad ideas. Did you see that? Instant aerosolized clothing dye, non-toxic, biodegradable, and it's pink! It's not as obvious when I'm in my super suit, but if I had my street clothes on, they'd be extremely magenta right now. Well, more magenta than usual, anyway. Quest complete. Compound interest. I still have to work out how to add glitter without it spontaneously combusting, but I'm optimistic. Okay, yes, I'm bringing Jack back. Okay, Jack Skellington is now level 4. Why? This is a triumph. Okay, so I have that. Yeah, I welcomed Antonio in it. Now I'm working on Louisa, getting her in the kingdom. And There is the option for getting Robin into the kingdom. I may try to get him later, but today I'm just working on that. So let's see. And I'll get the... Oh yeah, I gotta get rid of something. I'll just get rid of Hercules right now. I'll do the Encanto one. So I'll definitely help with common token, well, tokens in general once it does do that. So Ellie badge, Russell's Wilderness Explorers, and common blueprint for those chests. And definitely working on all of these. And the more I can finish off on some of these tokens, the more it will be able to work on the event. So, oh good, I got all those books for Hector. Oh, good. Another Gothel is also ready to be leveled up. I really wanted to work on getting her, just because she does have the more difficult tokens. Oh, coming to that. She doesn't have as many, to get in the higher levels as some others, but it is nice for that. So, let me get characters going out for Louisa. And yeah, it's a lot to get there. That might be difficult. Mickey has some happiness real quick. I already sent her off. Okay. Let's see. Are there any other characters for happiness stuff? Oh, I guess it's just Cinderella. So I'll work on that in a moment. Lisa, Tinkerbell can also work on her stuff, so. Okay, and then I'm gonna level up Antonio real quick. Got that one. Antonio is now level 2. Gracias. That one will be 6 minutes. So, definitely don't have anything. Too long with stuff. I just want to double check real quick that I have. Okay, definitely not that one. Take two of you. I already have everybody out that drops event currency. Yes, it looks like I do. So that was my main thing. I just wanted everybody out that was actually working on this, these characters, so. And also, if I can get some of these other characters finished off, that would be nice as well. go for that one. I'll go for the epic one. Oh, I guess Ducky's helping with calming, well, the event currency stuff, so. Let's see what I want to. Get Antonio in. Okay, so I got him coming back in, and then probably gonna get Fairy Godmother leveled up, just so I can finish that off, that line off. Antonio is now level 3. Got it. Okay, so I got her leveling up. It's just the common tokens now for different characters. Mike, gonna have you work with Julia May. Because that allows for Roz to still be able to collect stuff. Or I could just send those two. Definitely 12 hours on lobbies. Oh, I guess she's working. Oh, okay. I'll do that next time. Let's see. I guess Jack can do some dialogue. Though I did mostly level him up so that he can start collecting a token, but I'll let him do the dialogue before he works on collecting that. And then of course all the frozen characters. And a couple Lattice in Wonderland. And friends. There. Okay, and then these guys are all working on stuff. So Antonio need to welcome Louisa and or build the casita to work on stuff, so. But he can work on the event currency for stuff, so. That is that wonderful part of it. And I don't know, I kind of feel like I was like all over the place today, but just kind of like making sure that I cover everything with this event and stuff, and then just trying to see exactly different stuff. So. Okay, so I got like 57. I got one character, so that helps with stuff. And yeah, I got common tokens, magic, and elixir, and got stuff, so. That was nice there, and I do have a couple chests somewhere. Here's one of them, it's a resource chest, a musical poster, uncommon blueprint, Peter Pan relic, and Jumba ears hat. So, still have, I got the last one. That would be a little bit longer out, but anyways, time skip, Dorothea Williams ears, and Coco relic. So, I got stuff collected for everyone, and I just want to do this and get Mickey working on stuff. So I have him working on Louisa tokens, and next time I come in, we'll have some of them. Hopefully I'll get her tokens and I can welcome her in. And then I do also want to look at a Robin Hood chest at some point during this event. See if I can get the Robin Hood into the kingdom. So, other than that, I do have one out of the five characters, and I'm currently working on welcoming Louisa into the kingdom. But that is going to be it for this video. And I will see you next one. Bye.